how to hang stockings on built-in cabinets. First, you're going to need a tape measure and a pencil, scissors, some yarn, and some command hooks. Space your command hooks equidistantly and then install them upside down. To ensure that your stockings hang evenly, you may need to add some yarn onto the ends. Like and follow for more Christmas decor.